A Democratic congresswoman who represents parts of Central Ohio is looking ahead to her party leading the U.S. House of Representatives.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Congresswoman.
Thank you.
Representative Joyce Beatty was sworn in today after being reelected back in November.
I think being in the majority gives me a little edge that we'll be on the forefront of now writing legislation, being responsible for legislating, being able to be in the majority and go to the floor and have people vote. But I will do much of my work by working with others and being one that builds bridges, one that believes in bipartisanship.
Joyce Beatty has served Ohio's